From the bananas of Myanmar to the longan of Cambodia, more fruits from ASEAN countries have loaded the shopping bags of Chinese consumers thanks to the vigorous development of economic and trade relations between China and ASEAN, especially after the implementation of the Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership. On Monday, a batch of 18.24 tons of fresh Vietnamese durians arrived in Uyuan Port of South China's Guangxi-Zhuang Autonomous Region. Vietnam thus became the second ASEAN country following Thailand to gain market access to China for selling fresh durians after RCEP entered into force in January.
海关在实行严格检疫的同时，还通过建立进境水果绿色通道，大大缩短了东盟水果进口的通关时间。
从越南运送到有一关口岸只需2个小时，榴莲的新鲜度、口感将得到更好的保存。随着RCEP政策的这个深入的这个落地啊，越来越多的国家、越来越多的这些原料啊，有更多的机会以更低的税率进入到我们国内。So
far, 66 kinds of fruits from 9 ASEAN countries have gained access to the Chinese market.